Good morning, Standard 4. Children, today I am going to start brain teaser. Brain teaser of unit number 8. Okay. So here in the previous class, I have discussed up to question number 3. So welcome to my class, children. So now I am going to deal with brain teaser. Now I will start here. In this class, I'll start from question number 4. So, fill in the blanks. A. A leap year. A leap year has dash days. So, how many days? 366 days. Now B, there are dash seconds in 1 hour. So it is 60 into 60, that is 3600 seconds. Now C, the shortest month of the year is what? It is February. Okay. Now come to D. 5 hours is equals dash minutes. Okay. So 1 hour is equal 60 minutes. So 60 into 5, it is 300 minutes. Now come to E. 3 hours 35 minutes is equal to how many minutes? It is 3 hours, 3 into 180, that is 3 into 60, that is equal to 180 plus 35. So it is 0 plus 5 is 5, 8 plus 3 11, 1, 1 plus 1, 2. It is 215 minutes. Now come to next. F. 1 century is equal to how many years? 100 years, right? Now G, 180 minutes is equal to how many hours? So 1 hour is equals to 60 minutes. So 180 minutes means 60 plus 60 plus 60, it is 3 hours. Now H, 3 hours after 5 p.m. So let's move forward. After 5 p.m. then 1 hour jump, take one jump, plus 1, 6, plus 1, 7, plus 1, 8. So it is 8 p.m. Now come to I. 2 hours before 9 a.m. Before means go back, turn back. So we before 9, it is 1 hour before 9 a.m., 8 a.m., 1 hour before 8 a.m., it is 7 a.m. So answer is 7 a.m. Now it's J. 2 hours 20 minutes after 3:30 a.m. is equal to 2 hours 20 minutes. So it is, let's add 3 hours 30 minutes and 2 hours 20 minutes. Add it. So 30 plus 20 is 50. 3 plus 2 is 5. So it is 5 hours 50 minutes. So it means it is 5:50 a.m. Now let us go to the another question. Now let us come to the next question, that is K. It is 4 hours, 5 minutes before 10:40 a.m. So it is 10:40, 4 hours before. So 10:40, 4:05 before. So we will do subtraction. 40 minus 5 is 35. 10 minus 4 is 6. Is 6 hours 35 minutes. It means it is 6:35 a.m. So here question number 4 is completed. Now come to question number 5. So here in question number 5, find the sum. Here sum means you have to do addition. So it is A, 3 hours 15 minutes and 5 hours 20 minutes. So we will firstly make the column of hours and minute. Now 3 hours 15 minutes, 5 hours 20 minutes. We do addition. Start from this minute to the right side. 5 plus 0, 5, 2 plus 1, 3. 35 minute, 3 plus 5, 8. 8 hours. So this is the answer. Now let us come to the another question. Question is B. 6 hours 47 minutes and 45 minutes. So firstly we will make the column of hours and minute. 6 hours 47 minutes and then 45 minutes. Here in our hand there is nothing is there. Now add it. We will add this to 47 plus 45. 5 plus 7 is 12, 2, 4, 4, 8, 1, 9, 92. It means it is having 60 plus 32. So this is 32 minutes. You will write here 60 will become 1 hour. And this 1 hour will go as a carryover 1. Now we add 6 plus 1, 7. So answer is 7 hour 32 minutes. So in this way, you have to do addition. Now, come to the question number 6. So, in question number 6, question is, find the difference. Find the difference. So, here, question is, 6 hours, 40 minutes, and 5 hours 4 minutes. Now here you have to arrange in the column of hours and minute. Firstly, which one is more? This 5 hours 4 minutes. So 5 hours 0 4 minutes. Then which one is more? Sorry, it's not 5 hours 4 minutes. 6 hours 40 minutes. So firstly write down 6 hours 40 minutes. And then below that you write down 5 hours 4 minutes. Now you will do the subtraction. 40 minus 4 is 36. 6 minus 5 is 1. So answer is 1 hour 36 minutes. Right? Let us check it. 6 plus 4, 10. 1 carry over. 3 plus 1, 4. 5 plus 1, 6. Now come to the next question. Next is 3 hours 15 minutes and 5 hours 20 minutes. Now we will the question is 3 hours 47 minutes and it is 55 minutes. Right? Now here, firstly, this one is more, 3 hours 47 minutes. So we will write here first, 3 hours 47 minute and this is 55 minute. We will do subtraction, right? So here 47 minus 55 is not possible. We will borrow 1 hour from this 3 hour. The 3 will become 2 and this 47 will become 47 plus 60. 1 hour is equal to 60 minute. So 60 minute will be added over here. So it is 107, right? So it will become 107. Now we do subtraction. 7 minus 5 is 2 and 10 minus 5 is 5. So it is 52 minute and 2 minus 0 is 2. It is 2 hours 52 minute. So let us check it. 2 plus 5, 7. 5 plus 5, it is 5 plus 5, 10. 10 is there and 2 plus 1, 3. So this is the answer. In this way you have to do question number 6. Now come to question number 7. What time was it 3600 seconds before 12 midnight? Okay, so here all of you know that 3600 seconds is equal to 1 hour, right? So what is the question? 1 hour before 12 midnight, right? So 1 hour before 12 midnight, it means 12 minus 1 is 11. So it is 11:00 PM, right? So now next question is question number 8. So here in question number 8, what time will it be 3600 seconds after 11 AM, right? So here 3600 seconds is equal to 1 hour. So what is the question? 1 hour after 11 AM. So 11 plus 1, it is 12:00 noon. 12:00 noon. That is 12 PM. Right? Now come to question number 9. A TV was switched on at 7:30 PM and switched off at 11:45 PM. So how long did it run? So here the TV set switched on at 7:30 AM and switched off at 11:45 AM. So how you will do it? Just you have to subtract this switch off, that is 11:45, and subtract 7:30 from it, then you will get the answer. That is 5, this 1, and it is 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. It is 4. So total time is 4 hours 15 minute is the duration of running of the TV. Now come to question number 10. Question number 10 is, Renu studied for 1 hour 25 minutes if she stopped studying at 8:30 PM, when did she start studying? So here all of you see that she, Renu, the duration of her studying is 1 hour 25 minutes. She stopped studying at 8:30 PM. Then when did she start? We subtract 1 hour 25 minutes from 8:30 PM. Here 8:30 PM means it is, you have to convert where I am going to write it. It is 12 plus 8, it is 20. So 20 hours, 30 minutes. Now we subtract 20 hours, 30 minutes. We subtract 1 hour, 25 minutes. So we will subtract it. 30 minus 25 is 5 and 20 minus 1 is 19. So it is 19 hours, 5 minutes. So timing is 7 hours, 5 p.m. It is 7 by 5 p.m. Okay. Now, in this way, you have to do question number 10. Now, in question number 11, you have to give the name of the personalities who were born on 29th February, whose birthday is 29th February. So, in question number 11, is the name of the personalities. So, first is two personalities you have to give. Is Morarji Desai. Morarji Desai. He was also born on 29th February. And second one is Rukmini Devi Arundhati. Arundhati. Arundhati is the lady who born, whose birthday is 29th Feb. So these are the Indian personalities. So children, what is your work? So today's work is, you have to do question number C work, question number 4, 5 and 6 and 7 is your C work, and H work 8, 9, 10 and 11. So children, I think each and every portion is discussed. Hope you have understood this my class. So if you have any queries, you may contact me in my WhatsApp number. Till then, goodbye, Shabakhair. Bye bye children.